Foot pilgrims from Jinja Catholic Diocese who started walking on Monday have made a grand entry into Namugongo Mata Shrine. After spending the night at St. Paul Catholic Church in Mukono, the pilgrims set off today morning at 6 a.m. and they were led by police and army who kept controlling the traffic to ensure that they are not knocked by motorists. Throughout the journey, the pilgrims kept singing and praising God for bringing them this far. Upon reaching Seta, they were joined by a group of pilgrims from the Eastern Cluster of the Church of Uganda, who will lead this year's celebrations at the Anglican Matters site. The enormous numbers of pilgrims prioritized transport along the Kampala Jinja Highway. They made a stopover at Mount Elijah Junior School as they waited for their leaders. Right Reverend Charles Martin Wamika, the Bishop of Busoga Diocese later, he joined them amid excitement and jubilation and led them to Namugongo, where they made a triumphant entry.
Bishop Martin Wamika, the Right Reverend Bishop of Jinja Diocese, waving to the people there.
We're having the evening mass, welcome the pilgrims here. And then, on Saturday, the very day. Yes.
Okay. Upon reaching the junction at the Anglican site, those heading to the Catholic site continued, while the others branched off to the Anglican site. Well-wishers offered them various refreshments and congratulated them upon their successful journey of faith.
So dear brothers and sisters, we thank God that we have arrived in Namugongo. We thank the cross which we blessed last year in November, Christ the King. And the intention was that as we lead Namugongo, to be the one to lead the people from Jinja to the Basilica here, to the ground of Namugongo where Charles Lwanga and his friends were burnt and killed.
Jinja Diocese last led the commemoration in 2002, about 20 years ago. However, the diocese will lead this year's celebrations at the Namugongo Catholic Matters Shrine under the theme, Lord, Increase Our Faith, from Luke chapter 17, verse 5. Report compiled by Lydia Nachiguli, Disan Mutiaba, and Musisi Kaliankolo for the news.
The course has been delivered here as I